Hey guys, it's me. Hey guys, it's me. How do we start this? I have not made a video in years. I'm very sorry about that, and I'm also very sorry about my hair. I'm like literally like so tired right now, but whatever. Okay, cringiness. I'm very sorry for that. So today I thought it would be a great idea to show you guys my summer morning routine, which changes every single day. No, I'm just kidding. I do have a routine and I'm going to show you guys. So I'm so cringy. So yeah, so let's get started. I literally thought it would be like a perfect time to like do a video because like my dad's outside and I don't like filming in front of people. So, yeah, also, I was filming in front of my window because we have to get that beautiful lighting. So the first thing I do is, you know, get up and stuff. I hate my hair. So I get up, make my bed. I already did that. Yeah, let's go. Hey, guys, so... Hey, guys, so welcome to my bathroom. Okay, so welcome to my bathroom. Toothpaste, toothbrush. Okay, so obviously the first step is to make sure that you put toothpaste on the toothbrush. Quick disclaimer, I already ate and yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put this up here. So I already ate. I ate Baskerville. Yeah. So I'm gonna, I always brush my teeth. So I'm gonna brush my teeth and yeah. Okay, so now that I'm done, okay, I need to stop. Now that I'm done, brush my teeth, let's go. And you guys may know this place. This is my office. I really don't come in here to get my stuff, just collectibles. I don't play with them. They're collectibles and I keep them in there, but whatever. Anyways, so, welcome. I usually do just, you know, random stuff. And if the place looks different, I rearranged it a lot. I rearranged it, so, like, everything's in different places. But, yeah, if you guys want me to do a tour in here, leave a comment below or, you know, whatever. Just, you know what I meant. So, I usually come in here to, like, go on my computer and stuff. Yeah. And I try to keep this place as organized as possible. I'm sorry I've not been looking at the camera. I've been looking at the screen the whole entire time. But, okay. And I got some drink on my freaking shirt! Okay, but that's okay. So, crap! Freaking made a mess. Freaking spilled some of my have a triplet of my juice freaking spill out. Good job. Whatever. So anyways, yeah, I usually come in here. Oh no, my eraser. I usually come in here to just play on my computer, you know, look at stuff. Nothing really cool. You know, I just watch YouTube on here and sometimes. Yeah, so I'm gonna watch some Mr. Beast. And, yeah, I'll see you guys. Hey, guys, so. We done. I've been in here for, like, a while. But that's okay. Oh, no. Yeah. So now that I'm finished my daily stuff, we're gonna close the blinds because we don't need no stalkers coming in here. No, ma'am. Try to keep this place as clean as possible. Okay, guys, so now it's time to get ready, and I'm not gonna do it in here because my window's open and we don't need nobody looking. Let's pick some clothes out, shall we? Have bunches of clothes. So, how much should I wear? Definitely not a long sleeve because it's like 1,000 degrees. I don't know where. So, let me pick my clothes out and I'll show you guys in a minute. Okay, guys, so after like 500 years, finally picked out my clothes. So, so let's start off. First, like, I have like these really cute navy shorts. You know, they got like a cute little string on it. They're really cute. And then I have this tank top. It's really cute and really matches. I don't know why they weren't together, but now they are. So yeah, it's got a cute little like slit right here. I don't know, maybe people are perverts, I don't know. And then I have just some navy flip-flops because, like I said, it's hot as Hades outside. I have this really cute choker. I thought it was really cute, so I would wear it. And I have this really cute heart necklace I have. I bought this on the day before I graduated fifth grade. Like our little graduation day, I don't know. I bought this for that. And I wear it, you know, every day ever since I bought it. Yeah, I thought it was really cute, so I thought I'd wear it, you know. And then I have this little ring my great-grandma gave me. She's very nice, and she's very sweet, and I love her, and she's just really cool. I wish my camera would freaking focus. There it is. It's, like, really cute. Anyways, and obviously, love scrunchies, so gotta have little navy scrunchie. And, so let's go. So, yeah, guys. So, I am now fully dressed. You know? Yeah. I think it's really cute. Let me know what you guys think about my outfit in the comment below. It's time to do this frizz I call hair. Okay, so when I took a shower last night, every time when I take a shower, I always put my hair up in a braid. So, yeah, so it's still kind of wet, you know. Yeah. That is my morning routine, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss any videos. Like, comment, and share, and I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Make sure you guys comment down below video ideas, and I will respond. See you guys. Love you guys. Bye.